was nighttime. October 31st. Malachor. Nihilus was getting ready for a haunting that should haunt anyone. He knows that Sean is not afraid. Sean's always been brave and always fights off the scares. But Nihilus knows one thing. Someone was where he sees a little pink hedgehog. Her name was Amy. Or now as we know, the dead Amy. She looked at Nihilus. Why have you came into my abandoned temple? She says that she's been killed almost. And then her eyes glow with red pupils. Nihilus sees Sonic.exe. As he said, don't worry, slave. There's so much souls. Interrupted, he was stabbed by Nihilus. What the heck? He said. Do you realize who I am? Nihilus grumbled. No, and I don't care, Eggman. I am not Eggman, Nihilus said. I am Darth Nihilus, the greatest Sith Lord of Hunger, and I will haunt you at this very night. Sonic.exe says, you're too slow. You're too slow. As he disappears, at that time, Nihilus was blushing. And then Nihilus went angry. And he asked, what happened to the real Sonic? And he said that Sonic died because of sacrifice. Nihilus then told Amy, stay with me. I'll take care of the EXE who killed you and your friends. Nihilus then fade when it was midnight when Sonic killed all of them and Rouge was the last one. Rouge said, what's that? And he sees Nihilus. He says, how did you get in here? You failed to apologize and you have failed to attack. Now is my time. Sonic.exe stabbed, like usual, in the first Sonic.exe, but missed as Nihilus teleported everywhere, duplicating himself. He reveals himself finally as a Latios. Well, a Latias soul, vessel type Latios. As he said, you can't kill the true Lord of the Sith. I will give Rouge mercy and everyone else that you tried to kill, but you will get none. And Sonic asked, why were you doing this? Nihilus said, because it's Halloween, October 31st, Malachor midnight, and I am here to not only haunt you since you ruined my life, if even more, but to kill you. His gruesome grinning smile from inside as he takes off his mask and shows as a creepy, scary montage of jump scares from every creepypasta, even himself. Sonic was beginning to be afraid. Why are you doing this? For the good of Amy and her friends. As as he lifted the furniture and hunt, and he saw what would happen if he destroyed his own world. What? You're going to get away from me? He started to cry, fear running. And he started to run. Nihilus flew faster than him.
Ah!
Why? You're too slow. Nihilus then looked to Amy. She said, please don't kill her. There's good in her, I know it. Nihilus looked at him in confusion. This hedgehog? Yes. Please. I will look inside. He looked at him, and he sees a dead Sonic. He is the real one. And if I kill her now, him now, he will become more powerful and come back. I know what I can do. I can bring you back first, Amy. But you'll need to get me your dead soul.
She asked, but when I die?
Nihilus had an idea through his mind. Do not worry, little one. I will make you a new self with the same personality, and I will save your friends, including Dottie XE, and Sonic EXE will no longer be, as we will continue to see him fight Eggman.
As he ran, Nihilus and Amy went back to Malachor, Crane clone of actual Amy. And the Amy who was becoming non-existent and EXE-like said, thank you for saving me. Nihilus for once smiled. He says, perhaps not all Sith would kill in Halloween. Just need an apprentice to scare. Is he gone? Then I went and as I appreciate giving Sean the Microsoft agent can. Here you go. I love your, I keep forgetting you're a ghost and you can't eat. Sean says, meh, it's alright. And they both left. I went inside and he left. What I saw was Amy's red pupils. I ran down screaming, running down, grabbing myself, and start babbling like a psychopath no one wants. Nihilus laughed. You've done well, Amy Dioxie. And then Amy and Nihilus reset the world. Well, reset Sonic and his friends. And the fake to real Amy.
I know, Amy Dioxie. It's kind of like deja vu the first time you met. Unfortunately, all this will happen again and again. They're in another timeline now. One we can alter by stopping Sonic's sacrifice.
Nihilus smiled at Amy and looked outside at the two screens. One where I was babbling, and two where everyone else in Sonic's planet was a hero.